I lock out every demon of COVID-19. I lock out any vaccine that is not of you. If there be any vaccine that is of the devil, meant to infuse 666 in the lives of people, meant to corrupt their DNA, any such vaccine, Lord God Almighty, may it be destroyed by fire.
The Chief Justice Mokgweng Mokgweng calling on the higher power to intervene in the fight against COVID-19. Tembisa Hospital on Gauteng's East Rand honored those who perished as a result of COVID-19 related complications. Mokgweng says the country has an obligation to make sure that health professionals are recognized for their hard work. This through pumping up more resources to the health sector.
So I am here to say to you, we are grateful, we honor you, you have inspired me to be as selfless as I have seen you, health professionals, be.
But the Chief Justice wasn't impressed with the high rate of corruption during this time of the coronavirus.
Some people are such heartless corruption practitioners that when resources were made available to save lives, they saw it as an opportunity to enrich themselves. I hope it's a lie. Because if it is true, just imagine the negative impact it is likely to have on those who sacrificially wake up every day to go and try and save life. Exposing those health workers to danger because some of them reportedly, and I hope it was a lie.
Mokgweng has called on all health professionals not to be deterred by the continuing reports of corruption in the health sector, but continue to serve the nation with due diligence. Abongile Dumako, SABC News, Johannesburg.